By the station house one day stood a lady old and gray. I could tell her heart was feeling sad and low, with a teardrop in her eye. She was trying not to cry. I determined then her story I would know. I ventured a word, and a sad, sad tale I heard of a mother who had lost her only child. Yes, they're taking her away. These words I heard her say. She's traveling on that southern Dixie flyer. She was only sweet 16, and the only joy I'd seen. What God has given, now He takes away. She'd be taken home again on a southbound railroad train to be laid down with her daddy in the grave. I've no money of me own. I can't even take her home, but I want to be there with my heart's desire. But she could say no more as the echo drifted o'er. 'Twas the whistle of that southern Dixie flyer. The train pulled out of sight, and the day became the night. What seems would bring a tear to any eye. Just a lady all alone, not a thing to call her own, but some memories from another day gone by. I knew then right away there was nothing I could say to fill her heart or dry her tears aside. So I turned to walk away from the lady old and gray, whose heart was on that southern Dixie flyer. I've no money of me own. I can't even take her home, but I want to be there with my heart's desire. And she could say no more as the echo drifted o'er. 'Twas the whistle of that southern Dixie flyer. Was the whistle of